Championship quarterfinals, bout 580. Jack Gorman. He is wrestling Caden Blust. Aurora and Tiffin Colombian. Gorman, your wrestler in the green singlet. He won in overtime to get here. 13-3 for Blust. Blust on the right of your screen. Both guys dropping in, looking head inside. And trying to shoot through an underhook is Blust. Gorman still in that front headlock position. Guys have an opportunity to score. An attack and a counter and a counter. I can't call it fast enough. And a fake by Blust, shot followed by Gorman, out of bounds. But out of position though, they come to the mat. Look like he started to get skip position with Blust. Kind of falls off the top. 14 seconds. Blust with the head inside tries to dump. Zero first. Gorman on the mat. Control, 1 minute. 0-0 bout, a ride out would be a great period for Blust here.
Still got a minute, Caden!
Come on, Caden, stay heavy!
And there's a stall warning. Against Blust. Trying to come up to his feet off the whistle, Gorman sits out and turns in and gets his escape now at 36 seconds. edge of the mat. Plus, gonna shoot. Oh, gets into the hip pin. Out of bounds is tough in high school. Talking is be really great if out of bounds was like college.
Next up on man number
20 seconds.
571, Division II, 120 pounds.
Back, Gorman, he tries to throw by Bluff, follows with a shot, and there's like a dresser dump position. Nice shot, fireman's carry position. No, oh, did he get it? No takedown. Passionate wrestling fans.
That's two! Come on!
It looked close. I don't think it was there though.
Up it up. Let's go.
Confirmation. And third period action. Bluff will be on the mat. Trying to get his escape. Comes to his feet and sits back, kind of like a ball and chain, or sorry, a two-on-one tilt position. That's how Gorman gets the return. And now looking to bar it up. Now Bluff up to his feet. I can go to different mat too. No,
stand. That's a point. Stand there. Go. Punch it.
1-1. You thinking overtime, Jeff? 1-1. Actually, each period has had a really good flurry in it. Gorman attacks, there's a slide by, gets the angle, cannot finish. Gorman takes a shot as soon as he squares up there, 30 seconds. Stalemate, 23 seconds. Coming in hot.
And
straight on shot from space, 12 seconds. And oh, Bluff starts to maybe sucker drag out of there. Put a minute on the clock. Overtime in the quarterfinals. Carry some weight. That front headlock position, elbows are really deep in there, and plus just hanging on in there, tough to get an attack going from those tight ties. And
Let's go.
13 seconds. Arm drag for Gorman, and Bluff follows it up with a shot. They go out of bounds with 10 seconds. We are going to see some extra overtimes. On the mat. Jeff. for the second overtime. 30 seconds on the clock. Right to an ankle is Gorman. Now both these guys did a good amount of riding in their respective periods. Dropping to a legs is Gorman. Blust, hips are out, and he gets his. 2-1 with 15 seconds.
103,
in that tie on the edge of the mat. Turn. He comes to his feet, blushed on the leg, but kicked away. So each wrestler gets theirs in. If there's no score here, we're going to sudden victory. Overtime. Attack. 3 seconds left. This will be the second match, unless something crazy happens in 3 seconds. Second quarterfinal that we've seen today that will go to sudden victory. And now it will be Gorman on the mat. He was able to escape in about between 5-10 seconds. In second overtime, and up to his feet, trying to kick away. Blood.